Oh, hey, how'd you get in here? Well, since you're here, I want to tell you about our newest beer we've got coming out on February 11th. The beer's called Four Pirates, and it's a rum barrel aged quad. We took our Four Brothers, which you might remember that we made back in the fall of 2016, and we put it in rum barrels. We brewed up a new batch along with Inland Island Yeast and the Good Bugs Project out in Colorado. And we made a little blend out of the fresh quad and our aged Four Brothers. This beer, which is the result, is a nice malty beer. Caramel, brown sugar, figs, dates, raisins, all those kind of good quad flavors. And layered on top of that is the great rum flavors from those barrels we got from a Jamaican rum distillery. It's tasting great right now. We made this for the Big Beers Festival in Breckenridge, Colorado, along with the Good Bugs Project. And now we're going to release it on all of you on February 11th. So try our Four Pirates Rum Barrel Aged Quad. It's delicious.